Yo, what's up guys, this is AceGolf1971. Today I am just playing on GTA as you can tell, but I'm just gonna like ride around on my Batty and see what things I can like cause and stuff like that. Is he in there? No. What did that just say? Right. Ha, I know why it's been robbed. Because I robbed it. Oh, this epic wheelie though. Oh no. No, he's lost his batty. Oh no, he hasn't. Back on road once again. See how fast I can go. Right, once, let's get down to the end of this road. See how fast we can go. Alright. Let's go. It won't work on that, but tell you what, let's try this bit. Ooh. That actually mapped someone's personal vehicle. Shall I take it? Let's see if I can. Oh no, it's someone's vehicle. We'll be able to dodge that anyway, guys. Let's see if this works. It should be a glitch. It worked on my mate, so it should work on us. No, it's not worked. But anyway, guys, right. Is this shop here, like, if you zoom out of the map, like, people like going this bit, but if you come up here, the reason why they've got green ticks like this one is because it's been robbed. So if I rob this one, let's go to it, and then if I, once I've robbed this one, I'll be able to, 1 minute, it'll be a lot easier, because I think then I get some, like this, a lot of money for it, because I think I've done all 19, that's how much money I've got, guys. Not a lot, well, I don't think it's a lot anyway, but for some other people, they've only just started, that's probably quite a lot for them. So I'll mark up and then I'll go to it. Let's just get rid of these two. Because I've already... Because like, I've got the police on me already. I've got to be careful of the police because I hit those two lads, didn't I? So I've got best hurry up because the police are coming. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I've got caught. Oh no, what are you doing? I had a cop car chasing me. Oh no! I've lost my bike, but I'll show you how I can get that back. So easy. Oh wait, no, yep, I've lost it. So, what some people do before they die again, is they, as you can tell, I've lost some in the like the really dark green. They bring the phone up. Some people do this. I never got a chance when I robbed it. That's all I've got. Some people try and call Moss Mutual, see if they can get the bike back. Sometimes it doesn't work.
All our operators are on.
See, because that happens. So what I do, tend to do, is zoom out, put a location onto it. Then I try and find like a vehicle, if you get what I mean. Let's try and find one. Really, in theory, I should have more than one vehicle. Because as you can tell, I'm not like, I'm not at the start. Like, I'm not near the road. Sorry about that, guys. I nearly sneezed. When I get to this main road, I'm gonna nick a car and then try and get to it. Shut up. This actually looks like a quite decent car, guys. Also, you can make more money by like selling, getting cars like I've just done, and then selling them. If you go to the, I'll show you after I've done this. But if you go to like Los Santos Customs, you'd be able to. But sometimes it doesn't work, because once you've sold one car, you have to wait about 10-20 minutes till you can sell another, because they don't take it straight after. I can easily show you that. Whoa. So yeah, I'll just keep quiet for a bit now whilst I just drive. Hope you enjoy this video. I have 2 miles left. I'm nearly there, guys. I'm here now. My butt's over there, look. You will get the police on you, as you can tell I have. But you are meant to, like, get the police on you. But if you can quickly, like, make a mark to your house and then drive to your house, because the police not, because if you park into your garage, the police not be able to, like, get into your garage, so that's the easiest way of doing things. Sometimes, depending on how good you are at GTA, you can, like, get rid of the police really easy. But if you ring Leicester, it will cost you, like, $500 just to get rid of the police. I don't see the point, so either commit suicide, make sure you have no money, press your pad, and then commit suicide, but you lose your bike again for having the police on you, or whatever vehicle you're in. Or you could do what I call is like hiding away from the police. I do that, and also I've lost the police now anyway. To make a lot more things a bit better. Oh no, I've gone the wrong way. But anyway, I do not need to go back to my house now. Let's try and find a way. Whoa! There you go, I've got the police on me again, so let's mark out my house. I'll be able to get rid of them really easy. Oh, jeez, that's what I just done. Didn't know it was that bad. And I've gone the wrong way once again. Not to worry about it. Nearly went the wrong way again, but like I said, if you like do what I've just done, like get the police on you for the second time, then make a marker of to your house. But sometimes if you're like 3-4 star wanted, then you're not like get rid of the police that easy, and you're not be able to go into your house because of I don't know why, but it's not let you go into your house. I am playing online, by the way, guys. See, look, it should let me. There we go. I've only got this batty that I'm riding on in my house. But hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you next time in another one.